which is stuffed and rotates now in this museum forever. Hi guys, so today we are exploring National Museum of Scotland and we've got a special guest. I love Lewis chess piece and we need to help him find his friends. Let's go. So this is Bob. Bob is sad. Bob is sad because he lost all his friends. And we need to find them. Bob is one of the most famous Scottish archaeological discoveries. He's a chessman from Isle of Lewis. So the prayer wheels behind me are actually made in Scotland, because Scotland is a home to the biggest Buddhist temple in the Western Europe, and we're gonna visit it someday at some point. Guys, quick, I need to show you something. I found gold. It's real gold, just like our content. We just witnessed the Millennium Clock Plates tune. It plays every hour from 11 till 4. It attracts lots of people that want to watch it every hour, but it looks and plays a really creepy tune and it looks disturbing. What? You wanna go now? You know how much walking we've got to do. Still, we need a break. Give us 5 minutes. So now we're on a viewing terrace, which is located on the 7th floor of the National Museum of Scotland. And the views from here are just stunning. And if you're not into museums, you can just get in here, go straight to the 7th floor and check out the views from here. It's amazing. So we're now next to one of this place's highlights, the Arthur Seat coffins. Discovered almost 200 years ago on Arthur Seat, the scientists still don't know what was their purpose. Some people said that they've been used in witchcraft. So they've got some mobile phones here that I used to have when I was a kid, which is really disturbing. So this place is one of the most popular attractions in Scotland, and no wonder, because it's simply extraordinary. There's so many items on this place, and I just really like it because I'm a big sucker for museums, and just to wander the whole day around and be surrounded by history, it's just out of this world. So another highlight of this place is Dolly, the first ever cloned sheep, which is stuffed and rotates now in this museum forever. So as you can see, this place is amazing to hide from the rain if you need to. And there's a possibility you need to in Scotland quite often. So that's it from us today, guys. I hope you enjoyed this little trip around National Museum of Scotland. Leave a like if you enjoyed the video, and maybe share it on your social media, subscribe, and we'll see you next time. Goodbye!